Hello friends, myself Aninda, and in this video I am going to unboxing the thinnest drone I have ever seen, and this is the first time I am going to fly a drone, so I am really excited for this. And at the end of the video I will show you some footage are taken by this drone, so do not wasting your time, let's start.
Here it is, the JJRC H49 drone. This side it is written that ultra thin foldable drone. Back side some attentions and warnings are given. And here it is, the model number H49 and color variant. This drone comes with two color variants, one is black and another one is white. I got the black one, and this drone is available in Amazon between 10,000 to 11,000 rupees, but I got it from AliExpress at 1,500 rupees. Let's open it. At the top of the box you will find the user manual. It is written in English. I will open it later. Let's check the drone. Here it is, the ultra thin foldable drone. It's really thin and lightweight. Its weight is just 36 gram and width is only 1 cm. At the top side of the drone you will find the JJRC branding, and a power button is here. At the front side of the drone you will find the 720p HD camera. This is the switch to open the propellers. You will find two switches and two sides to open all the four propellers. If you press these two switches, the propellers will come out, and you can close the propellers, just simply push it back. It has 3.7 volt 250 mAh battery, and here it is the charging port. It takes 45 minutes to full charge and it gives you 4 to 5 minutes flight time. Let's check what else available in the box. Here it is, a JJRC remote controller. This switch for 360 degree flip, this is for 1 key start, this is for headless mode and return to home. This is throttle, this is forward, backward, left, right, this is left, right fine tuning, forward, backward fine tuning, this is 1 key calibration and slow fast speed controller. This is switch and this is a indicator. This is an indicator, red light. And back side here it is the battery compartment, two triple S size batteries required. Let's check the box. Here it is, four extra sets of propellers and one propeller replacement key, and it is a USB charging cable. You can charge it from your PC or from power bank also. Let's check the user manual quickly. If you want to shoot photos or videos using your drone, for this you have to connect your drone with your mobile phone via Wi-Fi. For this JJRC app is required. This app is available in both the Play Store and Apple Store. You can scan this QR code and directly download it from the Play Store and Apple Store. And you can control this drone using this remote controller as well as your mobile phone after downloading this JJRC app. Everything is written in the user manual clearly. Anyone can read it and fly this drone easily. Later I will show you how to use this app. Now I want to pair this drone with the remote controller. Now I am inserting two AAA batteries. Let's turn on the switch of the drone. You can see the LEDs are blinking. That means it's not paired with the remote controller. To connect it with the remote, you have to push the throttle up and down. See, the blinking is stopped. That means it's connected with the remote. And this button is for one key calibration, and now it is calibrated. Now the drone is ready for flying. Now you have to download JJRC app for FPV. If you are an Android user, go to Play Store and search JJRC. This is the app. You have to download it. I have already downloaded it. After downloading, open your Wi-Fi and turn it on and connect with your drone's Wi-Fi. Make sure your drone is switched on. Once the Wi-Fi is connected, open the JJRC app. Press this connect button. Now you can see the FPV view. This is the interface of one. This is throttle. This is throttle fine tuning. This is forward, backward, left, right. This is left, right fine tuning. Forward, backward fine tuning. This is altitude hold. This is the speed control. This is the folder. If you take any photos or videos, it will save in this folder. This is video recording. This is for photo capturing. This is gyro controller. You can control this drone using your phone's gyro sensor. This is mode settings. This is one key takeoff. This is one key landing. This is path designer. You can design a path through which you want to fly your drone. This is 360 degree flip. Now I am going to start this drone using this one key takeoff. Here I am applying force using my finger to keep the drone at the ground, and this is the emergency stop button. Let's go to outside to play with this drone.
ওইদিকে যা নিশা দেখাচ্ছে না গাছে এইদিকে নিয়ে আরে ও গাছের ওদিকে কি আসবে গাছে বোঝা যাবে আরে গাছ থেকে নামা আবার গাছের মধ্যে ঢোকাচ্ছে ভাই আমি ওপরে দাঁড় করা Thank you.
Friends, how was it? Isn't it really cool? It doesn't have some optical image stabilization, that's why you will find some shaky kind of image, but it's quite good at this price range. So write your views in the comment section, and if you like this video, share it and like it. So bye bye.